I can't move. I'll fall. Please help me. I can't stand this much longer.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll try to catch it.
Coco want lemonade. Survivor make lemonade for Coco? Hi. lemonade for Coco. Ooh, lemonade, good. Gift for Survivor. Hi.
Do you have her? Where's my daughter? Where's Emily? Oh no! Please, no! Not my little girl! You let her die! You shit! You worthless shit! Take whatever crap you want and get out of my sight! Who gives a shit about the monsters? I wish I was dead anyway.
dish of chips.
Hi.
Oh, Coco happy. Meal smelling good. Big treasure for survivor. Hi.
Hey, stranger. You're still in one piece. Ah, terrific. You have the parts? Finally. Here, let me have a look. The cables seem fine. We could use these. Good. Let's see the battery. Damn it, this is cracked. We can't use this. Man, this battery is totally useless. Okay. So now, you gotta find another battery. Andrew spoke about an even older plane wreck. It's located on Santa Barbara Island. Maybe we'll find the battery there. Go there and take a look at it. You're my only hope. Santa Barbara is located to the northwest of this island. While you were gone, I managed to repair the boat. The one tied up at the end of the pier. Take it. It will save you time. Find the plane wreck, get its battery, and bring it back to me. Good luck.
My friend, you look well under the circumstances. I see surviving has become an addiction to you. Thanks to me and my survival guide, that is. So, what brings you here? You need my ultralight? Why? You won't leave these islands with that. It is not powerful enough. The strong winds would break the wings, even on takeoff. This is a futile thought, my friend. Just want to reach Santa Barbara Island. I see. I'm not sure I like this idea. I'm just about to repair it, and no offense, I don't want it broken again. I'm sorry. Truly, I am. Okay, take it if you insist. Crash it though, and you owe me an ultralight. Listen, the repair was not completely finished. Be careful. You will need this for takeoff.